cat type species. He's right here. Oh my gosh. What is that thing? Oh my gosh. What the heck is that?
That's the first time I've seen him do that.
What the heck is that? I don't know what it is.
Do you see what he's doing?
Yeah.
He's giving himself a bath, really.
Yeah. Yeah. Look, the animal's giving himself a bath.
Mom, I got bubbles.
I'm not giving him a bath. Cause...
Mom, I gotta use the bubbles.
Look, the animal. What is this species?
Give me this
power. He looks better in real life than in the camera. The anti-magical camera. It's floating. Oh my gosh, what is it doing? It's a very smart species. Oh my gosh, what is he doing? Oh my gosh. This is our camera. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Oh my gosh. He's coming to get us. Let's run for your lives. Yeah, let's run for your lives. We lost him. He's on the rocks now. We're high above him. We're protected. Yeah, we're protected from this beast. The beast. Let's get a little closer.
We're in a three-pack at Dollar Tree.
Freeze! We're freezing.
And they went with the
thing,
so.
Oh! Oh my gosh! It's on the run!
Wow.
It was on the run.
He knows where to go for protection.
Oh, it's come to get us! Ah! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! What the heck? That was crazy. Hey, I bet that jungle is where it came from. We should try to pick it up and put it over there. Maybe. If the species keeps running away. What the heck? Where'd this trash can come from? We're in the jungle. I didn't know they had trash cans in the jungle. And I didn't know they had blue ones either. I thought they only had black and gray ones. Either way, I don't know why there's a trash can in the middle of the jungle. This species. It's crazy. What the heck is this thing? Uh-oh. Ah, it's on my head! Ah, it's on my head! Ah, it's on my head! Ah, no! Okay, it jumped off my head.
This is a kid's type video.
It's in the jungle. Oh my gosh. Let's film it from far distance. Oh man!
There he is!
Oh man, he's a monster! He's a beast! The beast! From the movie Beauty and the Beast.
It reminds me of your favorite animal, the leopard, but he's striped.
Yeah! This animal never seen anything like it!
I'm not pushing you.
Ew!
You got food to eat.
I don't think this animal should be eating trash. Well, there's some package of raspberries in. I should eat those on the way home. From the safari. Oh my gosh. This creature. It's under the chair.
Are you sure you want to come out here?
Oh my gosh. This creature. What is this big, Bigfoot creature that's wearing gray shorts, sandals.
Just so you know,
know, she fell off of this today, so if she has a bruise on her neck,
I don't. By the way, that's this stuff and this sound and these animals, those Bigfoot Sasquatches, those are just editing. They have clothes on, thankfully. Oh my gosh.
She kind of looked at me and said, you want me to push it? And she said, yeah. We have to got on it, didn't cry, didn't say a word. And she's like,
far distance.
I did this a couple times and that was it. So yeah. I didn't think about it until just now I saw her out here.
Where is it? Yeah. We see it. Trying to get the camera still. There it is. He's crazy. Yeah, do you guys see it? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What? Sorry. This creature. We have to get the zoom in on it. Oh my gosh.
Hang on.
What the heck is this creature?
Hang on.
So fascinating.
Hang on.
Oh, there it is. The creature. The creature. It's right there.
Push. Hang on.
The creature.
Push.
Let's go. Let's go really close. Creature. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this creature. What the heck is this? What the heck is this? Is this creature? What the heck? Get the zoom in. Let's try and put it out. Where is this creature? It's in the bush.
Hang on.
He's under the bush. There he is.
What?
I don't know if you guys can see him.
Hey, you missed the birthday party today.
There was a parade across the other
parade.
Over there.
It sounded like happy birthday to Riley.
Riley.
It sounded like they were saying Riley.
Oh really?
Is that what you heard, Riley?
No, I didn't hear.
Did you guys drive by?
Yeah.
Yeah, right here across the corner.
It's a creature! You put it tight? Oh my gosh, this creature! We got to grab it! Let's grab it and run with this creature! Maybe we should sell it! Maybe we should release it into our home! See what happens! Our home is really big! I don't know why I have a jungle in my backyard. This creature. We have to take it home. I think this would be the end of the video. Oh my gosh. Creature. I have an accent. I think I'm going to use my
regular voice for the rest of the video, maybe.
Oh my gosh. This other voice that I'm using sounds more like I'm in the jungle. One of those jungle people. Oh my gosh. What the heck is this creature? Huh. It's in my head! It's in my head! Boom! We survived. Should we take that creature home? I don't know if we should take the creature home. Oh, it feels. I hear this yelling sound in the jungle. It sounds weird. Oh, there's the creature. It's the creature. Oh my gosh!
I don't care!
It's so fascinating! This creature! I don't know what it is! Let's take it home! And take it as our pet! And I think this is gonna be our new pet! Come on, bud! Let's go! You're our new pet! Maybe. He's a monster. Should we even have him as a pet? He has big, fat claws. That's a big, fat fart. Oh, he's got something in his eye. Oh, bud, let me help you there. Bud, you got something in your right eye. Boy! Buddy, you get.
Oh, Crumble always posts their weekly menu like this Sunday
Buddy,
night.
We got to get this thing. There we go. We got it.
Pumpkin, chocolate chip, sea salt, coffee.
Let's take it home. Come on, buddy. You are new pets. That video just ended, and this cat is our new pet. Goodbye.